Argyle began the new year as they ended the old, with their seventh league win on the trot. Bournemouth's highly rated keeper Vince Bartram kept them at bay for most of the game, but even he had no answer to Argyle's classy winner, Dwight Marshall heading home powerfully from Paul Dalton's cross. Argyle began the new year precisely where they wanted to be, up into an automatic promotion spot.